Katherine Langford on set filming, not for 13 Reasons Why, however, for something completely different. Obviously, Katherine got pretty damn famous after 13 Reasons Why became such a smash hit for Netflix. I mean, that's why I'm doing this video, because I loved that show, I've become a fan of hers, and so now I'm gonna fill you in on some of the other things that she's doing. Well, we got our hands on some photos of her filming this new project called Spontaneous, which according to IMDb is about a high school senior who at any moment can spontaneously burst into flames. But she's not the only big recognizable face. Charlie Palmer, you may recognize him from All the Money in the World, Just Jack, Boardwalk Empire. He's gonna be in this with her. So anyway, they're up in Vancouver right now. They're filming a bunch of scenes for this movie, but in this particular one, she is getting dragged away by a couple of guys in hazmat suits, and she is freaking out. I don't know, I mean, the premise sounds interesting. The photos look intriguing, so I mean, I'm willing to give it a shot. Side note, she actually looks pretty good in blonde hair. Not a lot of people can pull off going from dark to blonde, but I think she looks good. And by the way, this isn't the only project that she's working on right now. Looking at her IMDb page, she's got quite a few things in the works. As for the project that is probably the most high profile, season 2 of 13 Reasons Why is definitely in the can. They finished filming. We know that because Selena Gomez had posted some photos from the wrap party, and that was about a month ago. So that means they're editing it, and it could be out anytime. Netflix hasn't said an exact day, but it really can't be that far now. God, I wish they would hurry up. And if you like this video, don't forget to follow the Hollywood Pipeline on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube for all the latest.